Today, I'm going to be fixing common image link issues in InDesign and also showing you a better way to edit images directly from InDesign. Let's get started. Today, I am starting with a brochure file that I already have open, and I have my links panel open and showing. If you don't see your links panel, go to Window, Links, and it should appear on the right-hand side. I can see that I have a couple notices here next to some of my images, and I'm going to click through and we'll talk about each of these. So the first one, I'm going to select this top image. And when you select this image, you may or may not see some information down here about your image, but there's a little drop-down that you can select to show more info about your image. So I always like to have this showing. So if I click over this image again and hover over this little red icon, it says missing. Double click to relink. Something about this image is no longer connected to InDesign. So that's a problem, and we have to fix that before we were to send this file out and finish it. The second image has no issues. This last image also has a notice, but it's different. It says modified. Double click to update. So that probably means that I have made some changes to this image outside of InDesign, and InDesign is still linked to the image, but it doesn't know what those changes were, and it needs to update the image and relink to it. So the best way to fix these issues is to select the image you want to fix. So we'll start with this first one. And there is a little icon in this links box called relink. So we just want to click that relink button. So now I need to search my computer for this image. So here is the image. I found it on my computer, so I'm going to select it and say open. All right, that one is relinked. We no longer see our issue. And let's do the same for this one below. I'm going to select it, click relink. Click open. Okay, so these images are now all linked correctly, and we no longer have any issues showing. So next thing I'm going to show you is a better way to make edits to images in your files. There is a way to open these files directly into Photoshop to make your changes. And if you do that, then Photoshop and InDesign then talk to each other, and you don't have as many image link issues. So let's edit this image on the front of my brochure. Let's say I want to adjust the colors. I want to make it a little brighter. I'm going to select it in my image link panel. I'm going to right click it. Say edit with Photoshop. So what that did, it opened the file directly in Photoshop. And from here, I can make any adjustments that I need. I am just going to adjust my levels a little bit. That's a little bit brighter than it was before. I am just going to say Command S to save this image. You can see it's saving up here at the top. Now, if you were making dramatic image updates to this file, like adding layers, that kind of thing, you might just want to save it as a brand new file and maybe add the word edited to the end of this, and then you would relink to that file from InDesign. But in this case, I'm just clicking save. And when you do it this way, going back to InDesign, InDesign now recognized that I opened that photo in Photoshop, and then Photoshop sent all that new data to InDesign. I don't have any link issues at this point because I did it directly from InDesign. So that is just a better way to make edits to images, especially small edits like the one I just made, because you don't have link issues when you open it directly from InDesign into Photoshop and then save it. So that's how you fix common image link issues and edit images in InDesign. Please subscribe to the Crye Studio channel for more Adobe program tips and tricks. Thanks so much.